Alright. So I believe Adrian's on the first player side. Adrian playing Rashid again, of course, and then Tomas playing Birdie. I believe Birdie definitely has an advantage, or not Birdie, Rashid definitely has an advantage in this matchup. Mainly because Whirlwind Shot goes up and that blows up Dolphin Dive, as far as I know. So we're gonna see how this is gonna work.
I'm summoning a storm.
Adrian opting for the DVD salesman Rashid costume. Really not too sure how this match is going to play out, especially with both players loving to just go in, go nuts, play set play. I think they're going to go for a button check or go straight in. Yeah, so they're going to go straight into it.
Round one.
I'm just really worried that both players are just going to go nuts. Oh, see, like that. Just go nuts. Tomas arguably does have a weakness against cross-ups, especially deep ones, which are kind of weird. Both players just pressing buttons. Just going nuts. And nice anti-air jab. I bet Adrian's definitely thinking, maybe I should stop pressing buttons. But we'll see how that's gonna work out.
Round two.
Eagle spike. Oh, he should have eagle spiked. Anyway. Nice jump in, gets full damage, puts him into the corner. No punish on that bullhorn. But Tomas throwing him into the corner. Really bad situation for Rashid, but just slowly jumps out. Gets another throw into that corner. Tomas opting to get into that little range where he can keep him out of the keep him in the corner. But Rashid using EX bar to get pretty much to the other side of the screen. Nice throw. Doesn't get a setup off it, unfortunately. Oh my god. No one is reacting to that dolphin dive yet. Nice anti-air jab and again, Adrian not opting to just chill out, wait. And this match literally was just less than a minute. So we're going to see if Adrian hopefully can adjust here. Play a slower game.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god. No punish by Tomas there. Definitely could have sweeped that. Or at least bullhorned or something. Oh, see. Nice sweep. Oh, beautiful punish, and he gets stunned. Oh, no stun yet. Tries to go for a frame trap, putting the pressure up. There you go, this could kill. Nope, no kill yet, but he gets that whirlwind set up. Adrian looking like he's adjusting really well, playing a little bit more defensively. Nice punish. Realizing Tomas is yet to anti-air except that one time in the first round. Oh my god, this is looking hella free. Oh, but he misses his combo, and Tomas has a chance to come back. Oh, he drops his bullhorn. Beautiful, and again, Adrian really, really recognizing Tomas has a lack of answers to a cross-up, or even just blocking a cross-up.
Barry, is it 1-1? Or?
It is 1-up now, yes.
Round one. Fight.
Adrian doing a real good job adjusting here. But I feel like it's more or less whoever gets the first part of the block string gets to do their frame trap first. And so far, Adrian's been doing really well in that stun. Definitely can't kill just yet, but he's going to get a good setup off this into a standing heavy punch meaty. Oh, and here we go. Tomas' chance to come back. Like I said before, he could actually follow up with Whirlwind Shot and change the properties of his jump arc because it acts like a V-trigger. Really really a really sick character. Unfortunately, his damage output isn't the best, but Adrian's making it work right now. Doing mad work against Tomas with match point right now. And Tomas is scared because he has yet to anti-air. He has not anti-aired a single jump in. There you go, but he gets stunned. Opts to not do crouching medium instead. Arguably a better anti-air for Birdie, and he gets the hit. See if he can come back here. Nice jab anti-air. Oh, but is that punishable? No, it's not. Oh, and no anti-air again. And is Adrian going to take the tournament? Is Adrian going to win 4 tickets to Otaku Recon 2016? Happening November 12th and 13th? I don't know about that. Man, Pete, we could have gotten free tickets. So Adrian taking Street Fighter 5, Street Fighter against Tomas 2-1. I think we might as well just finish the bracket until losers finals and then move on to Smash 4 or something. Adrian, so it would have been scary because if Tomas won, that means Tomas is automatically better than Kyle. Anyway, waiting for the next round in Street Fighter 5.